Tân Ham Manager Mauricio Pochettino has spoken out over the speculation linking Danny Rose to Manchester United. Rose has been linked to a 45 bảng Anh M move deal to join United in the summer. The left back came out with a fiery interview blasting the club transfer window ambition and structure. On Thursday, the 27-year-old returned to first team training after spending 10 months out with a knee injury. Candener absentee, the most official indication that a player is leaving is not on the club official calendar. This is the case with Danny Rose, who is missing from Tottenham Hotspur 2018 official club calendar. No Danny Rose on the official club calendar. PIC.twitter.com/COMT 53WBPOI1Y Lily Y Rose A còng LILYWSITE gạch dưới AOSE October 12, 2017 An explanation is that all the images are picture taken from the player in action in the new kit. Danny Rose is yet to play in the new kit having spent 10 months on the sideline. Danny Rose damaged his knee in Spur goalless draw at the stadium of play last season. Danny Rose and A còng EIKLAMELA train with the rest of the team at Hotspur way today as they continue to progress with their rehabilitation. PIC.twitter.com/WMNKFXLZ Tottenham Hotspur A còng SPURSOFFICIAL October 11, 2017 The Argentine was seemingly quick to quite stop that the Englishman feel to lay elsewhere regarding this issue. Pochettino said he came to see me and said Gaffer, why an e on the calendar is set you in Central Park is not a big issue. So soup despite Pochettino suggesting that Danny Rose will not leave Spurs, talk of a move away remain hotly debated. A report suggests that Danny Rose moving to Old Trafford could spell the end of Luxembourg up not a deal for Rose could either involve 50 bảng Anh M in case of a soup deal involving so soup Tottenham lose Rose. It is likely that they will move for either Luxor or Fulham Ryan Sessegnon.